top four advancing. We have eight starters, and this is going to be a highly competitive semifinal. It's a very good field. The American runner is in lane four, Valerie Briscoe Hooks, who became the first American under 50 seconds. And it says former American record holder only because she was surpassed by Chandra Cheeseborough recently, as the two traded records through the course of the season. But it's a field that includes a very fine runner in lane one, Charmaine Crooks from Canada, Ruth Wythera from Kenya in two, Gabby Bousman will be very tough in three, and then Briscoe Hooks. You've got June Griffith in lane five, Catherine Cook from Great Britain in six, Marie-Land Mathieu in Puerto Rico, and apparently Gabby Bousman has scratched, and that's a big surprise.
That is a big surprise, because Gabby would have been the favorite. At least a month ago, she would have been the favorite, but our American girls have come on so strong in this event over the last 3 months, with Cheeseborough going under 50, and of course Valerie Briscoe Hooks going under 50 seconds, that I think Cheeseborough would have been the favorite when we get to the finals. But for the most part, Gabby Bousman would have been right in the running, and everyone felt she'd have been right at the tape for a gold or silver medal.
Kathy Rattray is in lane eight on the outside from Jamaica. She too is good, so three is vacant with Bousman scratching. It's Valerie Briscoe Hooks in lane four, June Griffith out nicely in lane five, as is Catherine Cook in six, Rattray in eight, looking very strong as they approach the 200-meter mark.
Well, let's keep a good eye on lane six, Catherine Cook. Yesterday, you know, she's more of a sprinter. She was third in Helsinki, the world championship last year in the 200-meter. And yesterday, she walked the last 100 meters and still was able to qualify for this semifinal. And right now, she has definite control of this race, and she's probably the most speed in this race. If she wanted to at this point, you see she's not laboring as Briscoe.
Here comes Valerie. Valerie Briscoe Hooks is going to pass her, and she will win it with Brooks on the inside. So it's Briscoe Hooks, and then Brooks crossing with Hook. Very close for second place, with Wythera finishing in fourth position. But the important thing is to finish.
That's
in
right.
The top four.
That's
who
right.
Wins the race at this point, but Valerie Briscoe Hooks, for the record, wins this semifinal.
Well, it's going to be interesting.